Students, so in this question we have a problem. So yeah, starting from its solution, so if in the lab if a student if